Outside of the stadium had been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This place simply a monument to the game. So much prestige, so much pride, so much passion whenever football is played here. We've got on the way here pretty promptly. Jim, you've played in games of this nature. Who could make the difference? Got to be the German Messi, Mario Goethe, one of the most effective footballing drifters you'll come across, whether wide or playing as a false number nine. He's incredibly elusive. Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. Just brushed off the ball there. This is promising. That's a hit! Just took too long getting forward. Look, if they're going to counter, it has to be pacier and much more decisive. Well, they would seem to be trying to expose the centre of that defence to runners.
Makes for some terrific movement.
It does, and they may be hit on the break because obviously it requires numbers forward to stretch them out. Just more than 15 minutes till half time. Other side yet able to force a breakthrough here. Kicks it out wide. Good, sir. Gets wrestled off the ball. It was on the back foot. Played down the flank. Looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Hoists it forward. Tries to get it forward quickly. Into the channel. Time to deliver.